Trader Joe has died. Joe Coulombe was 89. He opened his first quirky grocery store in Pasadena, California, 53 years ago. Now there are more than 500 Trader Joe's in over 40 states.